Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Ultimate Doom with Brutal Doom. We're in episode 3, map 7, Limbo, or I believe it was actually the gate to Limbo or something like that. But yeah, I remember this level. This one's a bit... not very many enemies in it, but it can be a bit... or it could be, anyways. It's been a while, so maybe... maybe it'll be just fine. I know there's quite a few teleporters around here. What the hell? You must be the one I heard. But yeah, I know there's quite a few teleporters in this level. I do remember that opens up. And there it went. Oh, no, it didn't. Damn. I really do gotta start counting my bullets more when I'm shooting with this. Or my shells, I guess. My shots, whatever. I gotta keep better track of them. Fairly certain that opens up at some point, because I'm pretty sure it's got some cacodemons in there. I think that did it, yep. Well, that took care of them. Apparently, they do not stand up to grenades very well. Of course they're all red. What was this story? Okay, yeah, they're both. Neither of these are very fun. That hurt. Now I can't go back that way. Oh, I remember this. This is like a little maze down here that I need to work my way through. I don't remember. What did that do? That brings me back there. That's not what I wanted. I mean, it's nice to know that that does that, but that is not what I wanted to do. I can't jump it. Looks like that was about it in that direction. I'll go and double check, but I believe that's about it. Yep, that's it in this direction. We've got this side. I don't think I want to go through that yet. I'll check the other. Okay. Well, that was a lot less than the other side. Wait a second. Oh, it's just... Eek. Okay. Well. I don't have that key. Luckily. Oh, this level is not very friendly. Ow. I just checked that one. Oh, this sucks. I killed all the enemies and got all the secrets and items, so now it's just getting out of the level, but I have to survive. And I don't think I'm going to. Oh, thank God. I needed those. Actually, you know what? There we go. I've got this for a little bit. I don't think you can get back out of that part. And what was this way? Oh. The way I'm actually supposed to get that thing. Now, we use this one. All that work to get there. Yes, I believe this is the final level, isn't it? Yep. Oh boy. ...70% health on this. Not good. Don't recognize that noise, that's because we haven't seen this one yet. Oh, come on. Oh, that's where you are. But you're they're not the one I was looking for. I was looking for that guy. This is not going to be easy. Because that thing's just going to slaughter me if I go over there. Isn't it? Yeah, pretty much. Wow. The loathsome spider demon that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death has had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain, and now hell at least plays fair. For you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth, home at last. You wonder what's been happening on Earth while you were battling evil Unleashed. It's good that no hellspawn could have come through that door with you. This was the very end of the original Doom. Yeah. Does it go anywhere from here, or do I have to leave? Might go somewhere, I can't say for sure. Yeah, apparently that rabbit, from what I've heard, is your character's pet rabbit. Can't say if that's true or not, but yeah, in the next one we will go into thy flesh consumed. So that's the end of episode 3, Inferno, and that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.